Romans chapter 11 begins, "I say then, has God cast away his people?" Speaking of the Jews. "Certainly not. For I am also an Israelite, of the seed of Abraham, of the tribe of Benjamin. God has not cast away his people, whom he foreknew." In this important chapter, the Apostle Paul shares God's promise of restoration for the Jewish people. He wanted to make it clear that in spite of the Israelites rejecting Jesus as the Messiah, individual Israelites can and will come to faith in Christ. Here, Paul goes into great detail to explain that God still has a plan for the nation of Israel. He clearly foresees a day when multitudes of Jews will come to recognize Jesus as Lord and Savior. In verse 22, it's aptly expressed as a mystery of God's goodness and severity. "Therefore, consider the goodness and severity of God. On those who fell, severity, but toward you, goodness, if you continue in his goodness. Otherwise, you will also be cut off. And they also, if they do not continue in unbelief, will be grafted in, for God is able to graft them in again." Later, Paul says, "I do not want you to be ignorant of this mystery, that blindness in part happened to Israel until the fullness of the Gentiles has come in. And so all Israel will be saved, as it is written, the deliverer will come out of Zion, and he will turn away ungodliness from Jacob, for this is my covenant with them, when I take away their sins." As we continue reading in Romans today, let me encourage you to be reminded that God always keeps his promises to his people, both Jew and Gentile.